We'll be right back. I forgot to open up the fucking the privacy cover thing. And I forgot to zoom in the fucking thing. God damn it, I'm such a doofus. Hop. Okay. So, yeah, tonight has already been quite interesting. Because I've set up a link for people to donate, because I've had some requests for people, you know, hey, you know, can I donate to you? So I decided to figure something out, set up a paypal.me link, and the one person I sent it to, the one person, he sent me a donation of $100. The motherfucker sent me $100 straight up. And that's just amazing. Like, you know, no, I thought he was just going to shoot like a fiver my way, like a fiver, a tenner, whatever. But no, the guy just sends me $100 straight up. And that is like an amazing thing to me. Like, holy fuck, that, because that's a lot of money. Like, that is an insane amount of money for me. Cause, well, I don't actually earn that much. So like, 100 is a lot of money for me. And I just, like, from the bottom of my heart, you know, I fucking appreciate you, dude. Don't mind talking around streams. Audio's out of sync? It shouldn't be, it's looking fine on my... Hang on, I'm talking to the guy. And now everyone's fucking sending me messages. It's like, oh, here's my little brother. He's like, I heard you got donated $100. So I'm going to see if I can get the guy on, because like I said, I just want to thank you personally, dude. Like, it's like the first person I send this to just throws a fucking $100 bill in my direction. Audio is always out of sync because light is faster than any noises. But you know, meanwhile, I'm going to, you know, get the game started and all that. But still, like, that's fucking nuts. That is, like, legitimately nuts to me. I'm actually gonna call you. Hello?
Hello.
Dude. You are
How's it going?
Well, you have just fixed, well, not only my night, but like, you know, you have just, I don't even know what to say to you, dude.
You're good, man.
Yeah, I know, but still, like, $100 is a lot of fucking money, man.
It's more to some than others. I just like helping people. It's...
Well, like I said, you know, I can say anything but, you know, like, fucking thank you so, so much.
Just spend it wisely.
Oh, I will. You don't need to worry about that. I...
Buy 12 sex toys, not just one really expensive. Someone calling me?
I don't know, you're kind of lagging at times though, so. No, but like I said, you know, fucking nuts.
Well, that was fucking weird.
Yeah. But like I said, you are cutting out a bit sometimes, so...
Yeah, I'm on the world's worst internet.
Oh.
Military internet.
Oh, you're on military internet?
Yeah. I'm in Fort Irwin, California.
Well, one thing I'll say to you then, fucking respect for that, man, if you're in the military.
That's just a job.
Well, I mean, it's not just any job, it's like the fucking military, you know, that is a step up from, like, anything else, to be quite honest. At least to me. People are like, hey, I recognize that guy. They figured you out.
Yeah, well, maybe. Do people really know who I am? to check Discord chats. Yeah, I know who a couple of these people are.
Actually, let me just do this real quick. Yeah, but like I said, you know, I really fucking appreciate it. And I mean, hope you... I hope I can make the $100 worth it. I'll certainly try my fucking best at it.
Yeah, just... I hope it helps, man. That's my only goal for shit.
All right. Well, I'll be sure to do that. Well, once again, thank you very fucking much. And well, since I'm going to be doing the roots now, I don't think you'd want to listen along live, because that'll be really weird with the stream running. But I mean, you know, perhaps we can maybe we can figure something out, because like I don't want to just leave it at like you're just giving me money, you know. I want to do something in return.
I do a collab stream or something at some point.
Yeah, something like that. I mean, whatever the fuck. Like I said, you know, I just don't want to. I don't want to just leave it at that. You know, I'd feel bad. But I mean, we'll figure all that shit out later. But yeah, for now, thank you very fucking much, and you know, we'll be in touch.
Yep.
Right, we'll do it later then. Peace. Dude, like, 100 fucking... It's so nuts! It's... Like I said, it's just fucking speechless. Like, $100. Fucking, a lot of money. But, I mean, now that we've gone over that, I'm going to... remove all this, and we are going to get going on the Angels with Scaly Wings. This is going to be the last stream, at least in the foreseeable future, you know, in terms of what we're going to do. There is we've actually done everything already, and we still have, like, you know, one last thing to look at. So yeah, now we're going to do our For the Lulz run. So we're just going to go through all the weird and kooky, like all the weird and kooky fucking shit that we've seen. And yeah, I can only give money. I can't take money. I just can't. Well, yeah, you know what I've been thinking of getting? And this has only just been released. Because Logitech has come out with a new webcam, which is the Logitech Brio, which is a pretty fucking amazing webcam. It's 4K. It can do 4K or 1080p 60. And I think it even does like HDR. Let me see. Yeah, there it is. Come on. Show! There you go. Yeah, the Logitech Brio, which is a 4K Ultra HD webcam with Real Light 3 and HDR. And it does, you know, 4K, 1080p 60, think like 720p. See, it does 4K 30, 1080p 30 and 60. Because, you know, this webcam's nice, but it doesn't really... You know, I think the only step up would either be this webcam or using, like, a proper camera. And I do have a proper camera, but there's no way for me to mount it. So something like this would, you know, would really work out. And I've been thinking of getting that. Maybe wait for it to, you know, go down in price a tiny bit, because it's like 225 euros then. If you get that one, can I get your old one? I mean, this is still a really fucking good webcam. You know, it's very wide angle, so I might just use that as like a second, as for like, you know, an extra camera or like an alternate camera angle. But I mean, I've been thinking of that. But I mean, I'll figure something out that I can do with that money. For now, I've been talking and fangasming a lot and enough. So we're just going to. We are not going to skip ahead, so we are now going to do our For the Lulz run. And here we have Sebastian. Hello, Mr. Sebastian. Can I kiss your hands? We are going to kiss this very tiny dragon's hand. Because he is, you know, he's a cute little fucker, especially with the little fucking police hat on his head. We shall kiss his hand. When I took his hand into mine, preparing to kiss it, I could feel the individual bumps and scales on his rough skin. Mwah! Nice to meet you too, Sebastian. So where are you taking me? I could buy Just Cause 3 for me? I mean, you know that if you do that, I will be obligated to stream it, right? You do know that. I mean, just be careful with what you wish for. Oh, straight to business, eh? Oh, is that it? He just, you know, he blushes at you for a little bit and just like, okay. Okay. Well, that's that. So we're just gonna make fun of the guy. We'll give her my blood. Yes, I did. the adorable blush. Yeah, he's most certainly adorable. I can tell you that much. I mean, this we've all done. There's nothing really more that we haven't said here, so I'm going to just skip through this, see if there's anything else. Let me see, I've never done, I think I know its meaning. It said that Razor wanted me to... Who said I want you to stream it? I wouldn't watch it anyways. I don't care about these Just Cause games. Give Anna your bodily fluids? Of course, dude. Oh, there's a lot of fucking stuff here, dude. Anna's great? Yes. Find out where Maverick lives. Want to make Metalcore suffer from a heart attack? I'll donate 500 bucks? Dude, I would probably actually just like... I would probably have, you know, an aneurysm. Let me see what it does when I just say, like, find out where Maverick lives. Grins widely? Oh no. Would you want to do a Warframe stream sometimes and see several of us here play it? I would be willing to do that. Have a pizza party. Steelbook from the library. Now I'm just guessing. No, not correct. Why am I even still doing this? This experience should have gotten the right one. Either I'm exceptionally bad at guessing or I should start looking elsewhere. Right answer wasn't there to begin with. I mean, how do you know? Look at it again. I am unable to decode. There's a reason I'm grinning. You'll see why eventually. Oh boy. The bookshelf. Let me actually look at these books, because I've never done so. Told him to play Warframe with me. We did for 1 hour. After that, never again. I mean, I've been busy, dude. There's Draconic Desire. I was so young and naive back then. Barely having reached the age with the arduous process of finding a mate, settling down and starting a family, I became expected. Yet none of my peers interested myself. They were childish and crude and uncultured. I was lost in a sea of uncertainty, drifting, hoping to be found by the one day. And then I did. How fast time flies when you're happy. I can't believe this was just 2 weeks ago. 2 weeks ago, I found the one, my truest soulmate there could ever be. Like a wrecking ball, lol. Like a wrecking ball, he came out of nothing, breaking all the barriers and entered my life. 2 weeks ago, I was nothing. Today, I'm the happiest dragon alive. Who knew that out of all the people alive, it only took the right one to write life itself? Who knew that to meet the perfect one, the only thing you needed was... I don't think there's anything there. Oh god, people are talking in the chat and they're like... They're talking in riddles and uncertainties. Assault of the humanoids from outer space. Arc 1. Okay, I'm not gonna read all of these. I'm just gonna read the text and just, you know... Because this is gonna take too long for me, to be honest. A magic pen? Melting into a red blotch? Okay. Okay. Interesting. Born to serve. Made for greatness. How long before you'll think he notices it? Hates both his parents. Buy some prey. Fuck off! Cat! Get out! No. Out. Bye. 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 I think I said good evening. Bye. You can always ask him to check his inventory? Oh boy. What is it? No! Get out! Little fuckface. Little twat. A politiographical novel. Spoiler alert. Well, I guess I should check my inventory now. That cat's pussy? Yes. I mean, I see nothing weird in my inventory at the moment. Everything looks to be just the same as it would always. There's an instruction manual on the Ixamen sphere. I think it means your Steam inventory. Oh no. Not this inventory. Oh no. Oh no. Oh boy, what are people doing? What have you guys done? Oh boy, well, excuse me while I alt-tab out. One new gift. Yes, I thought something along those lines. Oh, motherfucker! You shit! I already have that! I actually have one from fucking Night Sky sitting in my inventory, which was actually mine. But I guess I can only, you know, accept the gift. And I mean, add it to my Steam gift inventory because I'm not fucking adding that to my fucking plate. Fuck, I'm not adding that to my library. Guys, such assholes. Plug it in, locate the power switch. You're a bunch of assholes. You read a bunch of books. I'm a bookworm. Yeah, buddy. Look behind the books. Nope. Assholes, yes. Okay, well, we look in the kitchen. Assholes, yes, assholes. Lemon. Well, I'm alright. Okay, okay, we'll have to help him. Okay. I mean, I already know all of this. He fought back. Okay, so did you do the decline 99 times? Yes, and I actually did it fairly rapidly. Okay, I'm just gonna make a save game on this. The only thing wrong with Angels with Scaly Wings is I want more. Yep. Okay, first thing I want to do is, let's see, who do we mess with? Let's mess with Bryce. Because Bryce is always a fun man to... I'll take three. Let me see. Can I? Oh, I'm in. Okay, well, let's burn some brain cells. And may whoever burns more win. This is the true game of kings, I'm telling you. Up already. Heck no. That's a buzz. The Bryce is right? Yes. Well, I'm having a fucking drink contest with a dragon. Well, let's see how you do, motherfucker. I don't know if fun doesn't hurt. I thought so. Wouldn't disagree with that. This fucking blush just... Ugh! Swoon! The next round. And you wish. Can I ask you a question? I want to play again and show the screen to see what happens with Bryce in chapter 4. I know what happens then, and it's kind of dickish. Why are you so damn attractive? I just am. Got nothing more to say about that. And the next round... mine! Suck on this, you scaly bastard! And he's not gonna fucking let me win! And there's just... ow! Yeah, I did. Just gonna give up. Well, if I have to. Dump some water on the fucker's face. Wake up, fatty! Like, morning, sunshine! Okay, let's see. Who do we... Let's go sexually harass Remy. No. Oh, better be safe than sorry, right? Oh, you're just so damn cute. Well, that's why. Don't say that. Okay, sounds innovative. Do it! I did, don't worry. Hang on, I need my thing for this. I should have had this saved if I'm correctly. Okay, the inception. The first war. Then's the tribe, then's the second war. Then there's the invention, the spark, the third war, then the enlightenment. Well, that wasn't too hard. To say sorry to him. It's fascinating. I was speechless when I saw you, man. To be fair, I would have been as well if we didn't know about the humans and Razor. And here comes him. Well, we've already gone through everything, so I'm just gonna look at his computer. Okay, well, are you available? What do you mean by that? You know, for a relationship. Well, that is, if you're going to ask me like that, my answer is going to be no. How about a kiss? That's not very appropriate. Have a nice evening. He's like, I don't really like you now. I don't think he likes me. It's like, such an asshole! Stop sexually harassing me, you idiot! You fucking moron! No, we're still good. Rejected. RIP. Let me see. Oh, sure. I dislike all the stairs. This, I don't know, let's, sent by metal cores back? Of course I am. Let's go tell Amara off. Approach the dragon. I do. That's not very nice. She just can't help it. I don't really give a fuck about you, Emra. I'll stop searching the park. My stream died a moment ago, unfortunately. What? Okay, we can do Bryce or we can do Remy, but I want to do Bryce first. See if there was... Whoops. Your face. What's wrong with my face? Never mind, I thought something was off, but that's how you always look? Wow, rude. We're both sober. How many dead have you found so far? Lol. Well, too many, of course. Me with friends. We're both adults here. Okay, I've done this one before, so... what's this? It's his latest fucking thing. Sounds like our normal army talk. Oh, don't worry, fat floats on water. Is this because I don't look like a bodybuilder doesn't mean I'm out of shape? Fucker works out every day and he trains for strength. He's pure muscle. Alright, we do that. I wouldn't mind. Oh, color me impressed. Well, fucking same, dude. Well, sure. Let me see. Let me see. What are my achievements that I had? Which one did I not have yet? Oh, yeah. I still needed something from a Dean. Well, we're going to go through her as well, so... I can see you're bullying the dragons. No, I'm just doing shit for the lulz. We examine the blanket. Well, it's just the way we are, man. I'll show me. I'll show ya. If you want to see me naked so badly, here you go. It didn't even take off. Should you really be having another beer? And he's not really feeling this. I was kind of a jerk. Sorry. Sorry. The only problem worse than your weight is your alcoholism? Wow! Such a dick! You're such an asshole! Bully dragons have come and rape you? Okay, here we go. Here's the fun part. Potato. I think I have a few potatoes, but potatoes alone don't make for a particularly good dinner. Maybe we can find something else to go with them. I could go for some meat right now. If you catch my drift. And he doesn't get it. He is just as bad as me. Okay, let's see. You know what? I always wanted to see what he's doing in the bathroom. Fucker has a second bathroom. Oh. Let's go search his bedroom. Huge bed. Okay. Escape while I still can? No. No. I refuse. I refuse that, mate. Let's look at the pictures. And I was like, that's a lot of hair, just a little peach fuzz. This guy's just like, maybe you have to touch my belly to feel them. And we're out. It's just like, what are you doing? Oh, I feel like such a dick. Such an asshole! Hang on, can I... Bloop. Well, something else you could do for me. Oh, he knows! He knows! Okay, let's just... look at the picture 3 times. I'm empty! Well, I'll give you something to fill your belly with soon. Look at this fucker! He's so cute! Night sky might slip in and cuddle you and close your windows at night. No idea how the evening went wrong? Like, you're being such a dick! Like, well, I've met this cunt recently. I'm gonna show them Tatsu Park. Just do that a lot. Don't ever work for a politician. Hells no, dude. Like I have children one day? Yes, of course. No. The blush with it is too great. Oh, I would marry this steak if I could. Hers would last particularly long. If Remy cuddles you, you'd be dead? Yes. Hey, good job, Remy. You're awesome! I wouldn't mind, man. I didn't know you wanted to chat. it's just nice. Hilarious. Just messing with me. Oh, he's strolling! Oh no! Oh no, I fell into the trap! It's confirmed, everyone. It's fucking canon. Remy is a fucking troll. he's just like me with fucking whatever the fucking guy little kid's name is that we have on the server. I would love to cuddle with Remy, to be honest. I wouldn't mind. Because he's adorable. Would it happen to be a crepe pie with a cherry on top? No. Why do you ask? No reason. Okay, I am going to help the guy now because I haven't done that before. It's like, you're too good. You sat down again and waited? I was Remy a troll. My heart! Oh, don't apologize, man. Oh, now he's being a dick. I mean, he's making a point. And that didn't go very well. Nobody likes me! Fuck! All this bullshit. Well, let's go to Anna. I mean, we're not gonna really end up doing much. Pissed Remy? Yeah. I have the ability to do that. I like a beer. Sebastian tries to look so professional with the hat on? Yes. Stop being cute and spontaneous? Question mark. And then we have this. Okay, I just need to... 5 apples to take away 3. How many do I have? I have 3. None of those. Okay, so we can't actually go with her anymore. How does he not have a girl boyfriend yet? Well, it depends on who you ask. Or at least who you're talking about. Well, let's go with Anna then. Vivet! Vivet! Well, losing track of time apps to the best of us. We go through this. I mean, I don't know if Sebastian, I don't know. I didn't see the order lunch option though. Oh, wait, I'm stupid. Yeah, we don't learn a lot about Sebastian, so there's not of us. See anything interesting over here, perchance? Okay, this I could skip ahead. Let me order lunch. Let me see. Be the very best, like no one ever was, of course. I think they're cute. Okay, what's your biggest regret? The chef actually kiss if you dare, give you a kiss if you dare to? Okay, well, of course I'm gonna make her kiss me. That's your dare? Yep. Wow, she's just like, oh, whatever. Dang. Let me see. I don't think there was anything really interesting beyond that with her. Let me think. Anna, there wasn't really much else interesting either. Let me think. Do you guys know anything that I've missed? Because this is basically all I remember of being, like, funny. Maybe some things in like later Bryce or Remy roots. But I honestly believe that was about it. Because I am pretty uncertain whether there is anything else beyond that. So, like I said, do you guys know of anything? Is get apology dialogue? What? The magazine? I've already done the magazine. You could try to get Remy to kiss you and then refuse to? Wow, dude. Have you told Lorem to get out on his fourth date or the other option, which I forgot? I have told him to get out. I don't think I have done the other option. No, I have done the other option. I have. Refused to kiss Remy or refused sex with Bryce. Not scream, but refuse. I mean, I wanted to do that one anyway. So I'm just going to rush through this. I'm going to go alone. We are just going to skip through all these. Okay, we're going to do. Okay, we're going to do Bryce first because Bryce is fun. Let me see. We're gonna skip ahead again. Meet with Bryce again. How could you refuse that offer, though? No need to sleep, to fucking sleep there. See, this I can skip ahead. Then the bomb's there. Going to accept first fucking bottle at the wall. Okay, here we are. Okay, I have never done the scream either. So let's do the scream. Oh, shocked at the display before me, I let out an involuntary scream. Immediately, Bryce sprang to his feet, a somewhat embarrassed look on his face. What is it? Is that what a romantic evening is for you? Hey, I already had wine earlier, so I figured I'd speed up the process. Well, you know what? Just get out. Hey, I'm sorry. I didn't want to... Yeah, whatever. Just go. Wow, dickish much? He's just straight up like, you know what? No. Oh, that makes me feel bad about myself. Okay, so that's one. Why does it go all the way over here? Oh, wait, no, right here. I'm stupid. Okay, what if I reject? Bryce, what are you doing? Bryce sprang to his... Okay, the same thing. Like, seriously, is this how you dragons date? Some do, some don't. Okay, so you do, but that's not what you should have done. Why not? I thought you were interested. Oh, but not like this. That's just way too fast and not what we agreed on. No, sorry, I guess I messed that up. But you know who I am. I rush into things and don't always think things through enough. That's the Bryce way. And the Bryce way is not always the best way. Yeah, I know. Guess I'll take it as a lesson. I should probably go now. It's getting late anyway. I mean, that is really like the... Okay, so he actually doesn't mind if you reject him. The scream is like the bad option. Okay. Okay, so now it's like, okay, I want to apologize. He's glad that we're willing to see him even. Okay. And we do all this, everyone gets shot, everyone's dead. Izumi. Here's one of the feels ends again. Okay, what if you get bad reputation and go with everyone then? I'm pretty sure nothing really else happens. Okay, now we're going to refuse Remy. Fun thing is I can literally just skip through everything. I don't think it lets you. Nothing changes. Then we follow Zavara. We skip through. There we have Kevin! I do like that you can reject and not kill the relationship. Yes, I do quite like that. Well, it's a wonderful friendship, mate. That's pretty bad. Grilled cheese. Oh no, wait, I think I could. Okay, now what if we look away? When I made the motion to dodge his advance, he stopped in his tracks immediately. I'm sorry, I just thought... don't worry about it. I'm just not sure if I can do this. Well, it's getting late, so I should probably go now. Of course, you want to see the fireworks. Okay, so it doesn't immediately kill the relationship. So we go with Remy. Nothing else changes. And all this bullshit happens. And that's it. That is pretty much everything I wanted to look at. Now. There is one more thing that I want to do. And that is getting to see Remy in that scene. You know which one I'm talking about. Now, I know how to get rid of my save game, etc., etc. I should be able of backing it up. I'm just gonna go to the Steam community guides. How to delete and import save files. Okay, so this is basically what I'm going to be executing. What scene? The scene where the guy hangs himself. And I am going to feel really shit about that, to be honest. But the thing is, it is the last thing I have not seen yet. It is the very last thing. And like I said, I want to see everything that... See the image for that scene in the image location picker in the dev tools though? Yeah, but I don't want to do that. I want to actually see it in game. So we're going to... I mean, I'm of course gonna, you know, back up my save game. I have to do good on 2 dates and on the third piss him off. Okay, but like I said, you know, I'm gonna back up my save games and everything. You know, I will probably just end up cutting it and saving it somewhere else. So it'll have to recreate. Okay, so we have turned off the Steam Cloud synchronization. So we need to go to Steam Apps, Common, Angels with Scaly Wings, Game, and then Saves. So these are all my saves. So I'm going to... Let me see, I'm just going to delete all these. Oh wait, I actually just need to save it right there. Okay, there we go. So now we can empty this one. And we need to go to the... app data. To go to roaming, RenP, and then I will have to get rid of both these folders. So I'm just going to copy this entire thing. And we're going to paste that over here. And now we are going to just empty this out. And like I said, I'm going to feel incredibly bad with myself. And by the way, if you guys have seen that picture or you don't want to see it, just the stream is pretty much over after this. You know, we'll, you know, I might talk a little bit afterwards, but you know, anything else there will be nothing here. That Raymond picture in the gallery is too cute. No, it's just the right amount of cute. Oh, Arkrados mistake that. Whoops. Okay, so we're going to boot up the game again. Yeah, not that one. Let me see, does this work? Because I'm currently in window mode. Oh, it's loud! Ow! My ears! So loud! Fuck! Ow! Okay, it doesn't actually appear to capture it in that fashion. I might have to restart the game if I want that to work. Oh, there we go. But like I said, you know, I'm only going to be doing this one, so if you guys do not want to see this scene, because, you know, I will say straight up, Remy hangs himself here. And that's it. You know, so if you guys do not want to see that, you know, you'll have to leave. Black screen, yes, I know. Let me see. I think it wouldn't actually matter because we will get the bad end anyway. I have to skip manually through all this. You're going to enjoy this? I'm not. I do, and I don't want to see it. I hate it a ton, but I want to see it. That's the last thing I haven't seen from the in the game now. I just saw it in the image finder. It's pretty unsettling. Yes, I have seen, you know, photos and videos of people, you know, hanging themselves, shooting themselves. You know, I have seen a lot, you know, people jumping off of buildings. I've seen video and photo of it all. Decapitation, whatever. I'm missing the skip function. And you know he didn't deserve it? Oh, hell no. I love Remy too much. You and me both, brother. You and me both. I don't want to talk about the subject. I've seen more than I care in person. Yeah, like, you know, I can imagine. You know, it's... It is a pretty fucking heavy subject, you know, and a lot of people don't enjoy talking about it.
Sebastian, wait a minute. Self-voicing disabled.
Shut up. I think you can still skip with tab. Nope. Because it's all gone. So I have to just, you know, slam the spacebar a couple of times. If you change the text on the options, I think you can. Oh, yes, I can, in fact. Oh, that is actually true. Everyone does the robot. Just do it. One on his neck. He died here. Okay, here we go again. I need to go back to my Google Drive. Go to where I saved the fucking... Okay, the... Inception. The First War. The Tribe. Second War. The Invention. The Spark. The Third War. Then the Enlightenment. Okay, we go through this again. I just like the fucking stairs. Okay, so that was the first one. The library. Okay, so this would be his second date. It's god awful. Say here. I forget. Sup, Metal and everyone else? Yo, Dragon Gut. Dragon Gut. Welcome, dude. We are doing some terrible things to Remy, unfortunately. Have to be bad on the third date. Okay. It's like jumping off a bridge. The only way to do it is to just get it over with. Yes. I don't know if you can get the bad ending with him if you've gotten this good ending. Well, I have temporarily removed my save game, so. He hit the bridge on the way up? Wow. I think you just have to choose don't read too much into our meetings on this third date to get bat status. Is there anything I have to do afterwards in order to... I mean, I can visit... I don't know if I can visit him after that. Well, I mean, I can always just go bad. Okay, I hope that is... I mean, I could always go back. This is gonna be hard to watch. Oh, you take the PDA. Okay, that's how you find him. And you get that scene. Okay, so we're currently on that status. Just forget I said anything, and by that I mean everything I've ever said to you. Yeah, you can already tell. I'm sorry I didn't realize it sooner. What am I to you then? Just a specimen to study? Just someone who provides you with entertainment? It doesn't matter. Thanks for being honest. Breathing heavily and heart starts to race right now. Like, you can tell the guy is just done. Like, you can really tell that he doesn't like this happening. Hang on, I need to check something real quick. Let me see. Go back and watch it when I'm ready to, so I'm done for now. Okay, dude. See ya. If you're not ready, don't fucking do it. You know, just watch it whenever. It's fine. It's because I've been close to doing what he does in my life. This is probably going to, this scene is probably gonna make me age restrict this video, to be quite honest. Because this is probably something that is, you know, semi against YouTube's community guidelines. So, here we go. And the door is unlocked. I really don't want to click through here. I really don't. He goes inside. His front door is wide open. Yeah. Yeah. You know, it... You're out? Sure, dude. Just... I just... Fucking dead inside right now. Couldn't be happy until I was able to finally block it out of my head. Didn't leave a suicide note or anything. No family, no friends. He was getting bullied. I'm feeling it too. I just... I... I have nothing to say about that. What a way to close out this game. Yeah. But like I said, I have nothing to say about this. I just... What is there to say? I mean, we pushed him over the edge. That is all that happened. And you know, the thing is, I know exactly what it feels like. You know, just being pushed like that over and over and over again, and just, you know, wanting to, you know, eventually just end it. I mean, I have never, ever considered suicide. I will tell you that. It really just kicked me between the legs 1,000 times. Seeing that just hurts on me a whole lot more than you think. Yeah, dude, there's just... And you know, you can just, you know, drive someone over the edge like that. And once again, you know, not saying you don't feel as much, but just, you know, yeah, it hits. It really does. Let me see if it restores properly. Okay, yeah, it's restored properly. Good. It's just... Like I said, you know, there is nothing that I can say about this except for the fact that, you know, it makes sense, you know, just being kicked in the face all the time like that. And, you know, a lot of people can't handle that. You know, I am glad it... You know, it... Hurt so much, and I can't say I haven't considered it, or I hoped something would happen to me, some drunk driver, some random drive-by shooting, some harsh situation else, so I wouldn't have to. You know, the thing is, I can't bring myself to kill myself. I just can't. You know, that is kind of... You know, the thing about suicide, let me put it this way. The universe is created by chance, and every option, every step, everything that we do has consequence, you know, butterfly effect and everything. But you know, there is always a chance, however slight that chance may be, however small the possibility may be, you know, if you continue going on, there will be a chance that everything will become better. And there are, and you know, if you decide to end it, you will cut off any sort of possibility of things becoming better at all. And I'm just gonna put on some music. I'll keep it all for you guys because it's copyrighted music, but I just need to have something to listen to right now. Um But, you know, like I said, you know, ending that will prevent everything from coming better. Any sort of possibility for things to, you know, be better in one way or the other. You know, meeting others, whatever the fuck. And doing that will just cut everything off. And, you know, I am too curious as to what would happen in the future. And that is why I am pretty confident that I just wouldn't be able to take my own life. I just wouldn't be able to. Because of that curiosity that just comes to me naturally. And I might be one of the few that actually thinks this way. You know, and I know there's many people who don't. And that's why you see a lot of people who just, you know, decide to end it for whatever reason. Like I said, you hear it all the time, like, you know, bully kid commits suicide. You know, someone who's overworked, you know, fucking kills himself. You know, people just have no hope of it ever becoming better. But, you know, I know that objectively there is a chance. And to me, personally, that is enough. But to some, it's not. And then you know, you get people killing themselves. And, you know, does that make me strong or whatever? I don't know. I don't care either what that makes me. I just know that I am still here. You know, I have met you guys. And, you know, I have felt better ever, you know, since I finished the game. Just, you know, that ending. You know, I have felt better than I have in years. I'm taking my experience with depression and suicidal thoughts as a way to protect those whom are suffering from it and also help them battle through it. Yeah. And, you know, meeting you guys and just, you know, being capable of experience to, you know, just to get through all this, you know, I have felt better than I have in years, honestly. It takes courage to kill yourself, but it takes a great deal more to push through the bad to find the good. And then everything with every fiber of my being to help them through it. Yeah, I mean, some things you just cannot prevent. And like I said, you know, I'm feeling and doing better than I have in years. And, you know, people have told me it's, you know, it's going to be all right, you know, so many times that, well, the phrase has completely lost all its meaning. If you say, you know, oh, well, it's going to be all right in the end, that doesn't mean anything to me anymore. And it. But it is still true. And I'm now starting my journey to start improving myself to become something that I can be proud of. No prayers helping them, no being looked at as a hero. I mean, what fucking good does that do me? But, you know, like I said, I really know how this feels. And it's a hard hitter. Yeah. What a way to close out this game. But once again, you know, I am really curious if there's going to be more, if there's going to be DLC extended routes, etc., etc. You know, I'm curious. Tough times don't last, but tough people do. Yes. And that is why I want to make myself as tough as humanly possible, so that I may be prepared for whatever the fuck is to come next. But everyone needs help eventually, yes. That is something I highly agree with. And let me see if I can find this. Because actually my belief system, you know, the whole, this whole thing, actually, you know, actually reflects this pretty good. They deserve to live because no one deserves to go out that way. Yep. But you know, there's this thing in the Satanic Bible, which I do have a copy of, by the way. Let me see if I can find it, actually. It's actually a pretty good read. If you can pick it up, be sure to, because like I said, it has some interesting things in it. Let's see if I can find it. There it is. Oh, fuck. I threw everything over. Yeah. This little book here. This is the Satanic Bible by Anton Cesandro LaVey. It has some very useful things in it. Especially when it comes to living life the best you can, and it has some very useful things to say on it. I would really recommend it. I don't believe in Satanism myself, to be honest. I probably claim myself as a Christian if you ask me what my beliefs are, but I feel everyone should be able to believe what they want. I mean, like I said, even if you do not want to become a Satanist, there are some very interesting things said in here, and some that could even be considered useful as being a Christian. I don't know. Like I said, if you can obtain it or if you can find it somewhere, I would highly recommend this book. Satanic Bible, Anton Cesandro LaVey. That's the cover. Backside. Obviously, I get along with Meadow, who would be directly opposed to me if I was someone being super hardcore serious about it. Not even necessarily. I could honestly care less about, you know, how you would be. You know, you could be a Christian, you can be a Muslim, whatever the fuck. You know, if you just behave normally, you know, you respect me, I respect you. You know, do unto others as they do unto you. We should be completely fine. Even if you're some super hardcore Christian. As long as you're not on my throat all the time, it's fine. But like I said, it has some very useful things. And one of its, you know, like, one of, like, you know, people's top priority should be their own survival. It basically says. You know, I don't remember how they said it, but it was something along those lines. Like, you know, Your number one priority is to, you know, survive yourself and all that. You know, it's a very down-to-earth religion. And people actually mistake what Satanism is. Because Satanism, in the way that it is now, is more of an... I know it's a, let me see, do you call that an oxymoron? It's like a, it's like an atheistic religion of sorts. You know, very down to earth, very realistic. You know, it's rooted in reality a whole lot, you know. Because I like dick, I hate against hate, no matter where it comes from. I mean, does that make you a shit Christian, though? Does it really? You know, and it's almost, you could almost say it's, you know, it's almost like an anti-religion of sorts. But like I said, it has some very interesting things to say about it, about, you know, life, how to interact with people. And I think that anyone would come better out of it by just, you know, reading it once. Even just, you know, looking on the Church of Satan's website, you know, there are some very interesting things to read there. And like I said, you know, I found it a very interesting and a pretty decent read. So there's my little book tip for you guys. But I don't judge or respect other people's views, and I've been friends with some of you guys who need to see the difference between what we between when we are taught and the actual belief. Yeah, so like I said, you know, just if you can, give it a try. Cause it's pretty interesting, to be honest. So yeah, with this, I think I have nothing else more to say. I'm going to be hanging out in the Discord again, as usual. Just you know, chill out there for a second, you know, do some of the after talk, and yeah, I'm going to I'm going to be doing that. What I'm going to be doing from now on is putting that donation link in the description, which will be a link to to PayPal, where you can, you know, PayPal me whatever the fuck you want. I mean, make a review on the game on the Steam page. I'm going to be making a video review as well. So, you know, I am certainly going to be doing that, you know, wrapping all my thoughts up and just, you know, all that sort of shit. That will be coming, don't worry, but that will probably take a while since I have to take some time to, you know, put everything together. So, yeah, like I said, you know, I'm going to be putting a donation link down there so you can, you know, send me a little bit of money if you want to. I've, of course, already had that $100 donation from Killowolf, which was fucking awesome. Like I said, thank you very much, dude. Fucking love you for it. And yeah, that is all I have to say. So yeah, as we said before, favorite, comment, subscribe, like. Next game I'm going to be streaming, Ori in the Blind Forest, which I've been gifted, and I'm going to stream it on this channel, probably starting this Sunday, because I'm going to be going to an Avenged Sevenfold concert tomorrow, so I will not have time to stream, but I'll be streaming that then. So that will be the next stream again, and of course, if, you know, things from Angels with Scaly Wings get released, I will, of course, be getting back in the game and doing whatever the fuck is added. So, yeah. Once again, thank you all so much for watching. Check out all the links in the descriptions. Link to our unofficial Discord server for the game where we all hang out. My own personal Discord server, donation links, social media, etc., etc. So once again, I appreciate you guys. Thank you very much for watching. And I will see you in the next fucking stream, which is going to be on a Sunday. Peace.